level in the third pool is 2 3/4 feet deeper than the second pool. What is the total depth in feet of the water level in the third pool? All right, so the second pool was 4 3/8 feet deep. So we're just going to add 2 3/4. So this becomes 32, 33, 34, 35 over 8, plus this is 8, 9, 10, 11 over 4. So we're going to change this to have a common denominator. So 35 over 8 plus 22 over 8, and that gives us 57 over 8 D.